understand what's so unclear.
We are on Jimmy Kimmel Live.
Jimmy Kimmel Live.
Starts at 7 and 5. I mean, it's live at 12.
Oh my god. So here we are at the party. People shaking hands, kissing babies. Call them. That guy's thumbs up. Going to a party. I think I'm going to get my camera. Behind it. Put it down here, Mo. Oh my god, did you see that? I got it right past the guards.
What you got? Oh, dude, careful.
I know, okay. I'm holding it down to my chest.
Well, that's pretty blatant. Why don't you cover
is
the light?
Are you sure?
No, you cover this.
I don't know. Yo, I'm a rock star. I don't even care.
You're fired.
You're fired. No problem. I'm sure it works just the same. Ew! Yeah, it's good. How are you feeling? I feel a little nervous. Do you know any of those people on the wall over there?
No. Are they your family members?
Yes.
Uncle Gary.
Your sister?
My sister.
Oh!
Little Sarah.
This is your brother.
What is he doing on stage? He looks like
he's giving roses to all the good fans that came to see us that time we played on the show.
Here they are now from.
What?
Here we are.
From
Anberlin.
Perfect.
Made myself this little bracelet out of mesh and rope, and I'll show you where I got it. I just can't afford the real thing, so I just dug through the trash, made myself some mesh bracelet, put it on my wrist and cut it. Isn't that awesome? Saved so much money.
Drag This Feel?
Yes.
What album is
Drag It Feels Good?
Actually,
I'm pretty excited about it. I'm really excited about it. So far, we've been watching some of the scenes earlier as the girl dove into random objects of pools, and it was really good. She's a really good actress. She's very nice. So we're going to go and hang out and do our thing now. As you can see right over there, a lot of stage, a lot of crew. I have a nail technician. One for my toes, one for my hands. I also have Zeus. That's random.
Beyond. Let's see the outfit.
It's not done. You give me like 5 minutes worth of time.
We're on the
plane and getting ready to go to Houston to start the our headlining tour. Super stoked. New Surrender came out yesterday, so I want to check it out. iTunes, wherever you can find it. It's awesome. I'm very excited. Hope to see you guys in whatever city you're in.
No need to hide anything anymore. Can return to who I was before. I can finally breathe, suddenly alive. I can finally move. World feels revived.
Sweet Productions.